Hey, I'm a fun guy.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Today we're going to be teaming up. I'm trying something different. So because this guy can't heal, so currently this is my layout. Because this guy can't heal, I can't heal from this guy. I'm going with the lifeblood stuff because I can't get soul anyways. And then I'm doing fragile heart because I can't. It's not. It doesn't count as dying. So I'm just doing a max health build, just trying to get him to. Come on, let's do this. Shoot. Hey. No. Shit. Death. Okay. I got pretty far that time though. I think three is like he does three times, so I got pretty close. Take me to you. I'd like to play Fortnite. Sorry, I've been on TikTok today. And that song is like one of the main things I'm hearing is that like child singing the freaking Fortnite song. Hey, heck, dude. Go heck yourself. Come on. Give me that big fat head. Heck. He quit jumping after when he does that. That's my issues. Yeah, death. Oh no, I'm not dead! Yeah, okay, towards him, not away, towards. Yep. Not to get down. Nothing to do any down. Just get the feeling. Okay, give me that big fat head. Heck off, my guy, heck off. Hey, give me that big head. Hand it over. Yeah, death. Okay. Whew. I just need to quit taking dumb damage at the start. It's just, I have. Look at all that freaking health I have, dude. I just need to quit taking dumb damage. That's sad. Taking dumb damage. Shit. How the hell did that hit me? Okay. I wanted to shrink the pick together when I saw that knight sleeping safe in his big armored shell. It wasn't madness that drove me to it. I just wanted it, but in the end, if strength cannot save you, then what can?
Give me your power!
Okay, I'm very close to what I need. Okay, folks, pause it, and then, we'll go to the next one. Okay, I'm close to. So I came back here. I found her. The one on the left while I was not recording, and I found Zote in Dearthmount, and he was saying, "I can't show you because it's gone." But he was saying how he was telling a story how he beat me in the arena. Now he's talking about his 53 precepts of Zote the Mighty, and I want to see if there's actually if he's actually going to do 53. Wait, let me see. Let me see this. Oh my gosh. They're actually there are Jesus Christ. I don't want to do that, but there should be a diary. The Great Britons have been watching this battle. Oh, time for six. Yeah, should I save your melody? Yeah, whatever, dude. I still love Zote. He's one of my favorite NPCs. But that dude legitimately can go suck it. What the? Oh my lord! Are these like little gray like Zotelings that are just gonna fly around and get in the way? Okay. First things first, though. Okay, so I do get stuff from like hitting you. Okay. Not that I don't think I'm gonna have time to heal, though. Jesus Christ! I'll be dead before I die to you. No. I'm ashamed. Oh, hey, there's a mass fragment. Wait, I didn't even see that. I'll be taking that. I think that's the last one I need to get my extra heart health. Well, now that I know that Zote has I can get like healing off him, I don't think I'm gonna be able to heal off of him though, that's the thing. So I need you, and then you just to get as much health as possible. And he has one of the helmets of the easiest guys to get. Look at this! Look at this! I just saw this! Look at this guy! That hurts. That really hurts. I can't take any of this seriously, 'cause just look at where I'm at. Look at this. Look at this. The terrifying, beautiful, powerful Gray Prince Zoe. Oh shoot, I forgot. Yeah, he makes those things with like everything that he does. Hey, heck off! My God! My Lord! Oh shoot, I can't heal! Sad. Okay. I have a bit more of an idea about his combos. I just need to quit taking dumb damage. Okay, let's do this. Come on. Okay, I need to quit that. My God, I hate flying enemies with a passion. What the? My good Lord. I kind of just want to die now. I've already taken so much. Just stupid damage. I don't care, and I'm just gonna attack wildly until he kills me. Do it. End me. End me. I've been bested. By the superior warrior. So he legitimately is, he's too good. Okay. Heck off. Okay. my gosh. Oh my lord! That, okay. I did a little bit better that time. Just need to quit taking dumb damage. Dude, this... I didn't find the Hollow Knight too hard. I think I died to him once, I believe, but... I've seen the final boss of this game, and I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. I need to give up on the nail art, so they're not the way to go. I just need to focus on just hits. First off, it's the rule of every game. Minions need to go out first. My gosh. All of us look the same. I got killed by a freaking flying zotling. Oh my lord. Problem is we look very, very well, like every single one of these enemies, including my own character, look very similar, which I get it, it's the theme of the game, is like the masks and the cloaks and all that, but at the same time, it's like, gosh darn it. God! Talk about dumb damage. Oh my god, die! God. He's just the right... awkward of a size to where it's very hard not to hit his body no matter what I'm doing. Good lord.
Mm.
God, get. God. I've noticed that his sword is a splinter. Sad. I'm gonna cut it to where it's only my first time fighting him and my last time fighting him. Or going to be, because these videos are gonna require a lot of editing. Oh, good Lord. Okay, no. I clearly hit him with that one. Wonder if it does it like when he has his like really big one, if that's when it does it. Don't wanna die. Okay, sweet. So I think if I hit him while he's doing his like big jump, it just knocks him flat on his butt, which is what I'm gonna start doing, because it's just a free hit that I can get on him. Oh shit. My God. Okay. Okay, yeah. My god! Thank the Lord. That was very interesting. Okay. All right, folks. I have enough to do my thing, but I'm gonna keep going just because I want to get to 2400. And I'll be able to restart the video when we get there. Apologies, folks. I, again, forgot to start recording. So, we're doing another one. I don't even know if I need to have him. So, this is Lost Kin. This is another... My lord! My gosh! My god! Hey, when he does the forward dash, dash into him. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, just like that. Lord! Yeah, death. Okay. What the fuck is this? Why do I have a fucking Rocket League ad on my... Sorry, you guys can't see that, but... It's bugging the crap out of me. Giant... Like, wasn't really that distracting. Like, I'm not, like, a moron on how to play the game. But, like, it's still very distracting. I hate these ghosts! I forgot that doesn't work. What is that? Can I talk to you, buddy, pal? Oh, he nodded. Okay. Well, that was that. Be back to you folks when we get to the next one. All right, everybody. Here we are. I heard again. I'm an idiot. So this is White Defender. This is Dung Defender. This is what this is. He is alive. I knew he didn't die. He's currently like, I think he's having like a little bit of a dream. Think this is his like grand delusion of himself, and it's kind of sad. Like it is very sad. Oh. I find it very sad. Like Dying Defender. Buddy. Hey. What I really like is all of the like hidden bosses are more or less just like all of the like joke bosses. I don't know if there's like a poll to make, like to decide which bosses would get remodeled into these like newer guys. I don't know if there was a like a poll to decide that. From who got chosen, I actually do think that a poll was like the case, because there's no way that, or there is some like bias with the developers over which of the bosses we're going to get the This is so sad. He's made little statues of all of his friends. I feel bad. If I didn't need this, I would just let him have his little dream. If I'm being honest, I really don't need this. This is torture at this point. That's what this is. This is cruel and unusual punishment. Just let the trash man dream. Hey! Thank you. I'm convinced that Dung Defender, when he goes into his little thing, says his own name, and I will refuse. He's that, like, he's Zote level of just, like, that's just the way he is. He has, like, the Zote, like, personality. But, like, different from Zote, though. Normally, he can, like, back up having that personality. Usually. Now, because Dung Defender is not an easy boss. Like, his patterns aren't too, like, terrible to, like, memorize. But, like, that by no stretch of the imagination makes this an easy fight. And even knowing his patterns, I'm still, I don't think, gonna beat him. Unless, like, he dies very shortly, because he keeps doing, like, consistent damage to me. Yeah, sorry, Dung Defender. Time for you to wake up. It's just so sad. I don't like doing this to him. No. Dung Defender. I feel really. My friends, I will protect our dear kingdom. Have faith in me. We are all meet again, I promise it. Aww. Wait, can I do it again? Wait, I don't think this is right. Oh, shoot. There's just so much stuff in this game that just makes me just so sad. Yeah, that's what I thought, but I already got what I needed from him. I think I'm able to fight him as much as I need. Okay, so I've beaten him. Right defender. Okay. Oh.
It's just real sad. I just want Dungavendor to be. I want him to be my friend. I don't like fighting him. Fighting the Dungavendor just gives me such sadness. I don't like it. There's one more. Okay. I need to make my way back up to the City of Tears for the next one. See you folks there. Alrighty, folks. We're continuing. This is the Soul Tyrant. I'm not looking forward to this one. I really don't like... I didn't like this boss the first time. It's because it's hard to do damage to it. It doesn't have, like, any openings. Heck. That's funny. Visit dodge through that. Okay. Oh, go the other way. Controller! I'm falling apart. Gotta keep my cool. Okay. God, I'm just a mess. God, what the heck? I'm hitting him. What is this dude's hitbox? I feel like I need to be using my soul instead, but the problem is that I can't get that very easily. My God, I'm tilting the other way. Sorry, I'm getting frustrated because the game will not take my button inputs the way that I'm actually putting them, which is very frustrating, especially with a boss like this. That's what I wanted to do the first time. Okay. I just need to be also using my soul. That's just it. That's the point. Soul Tyrant. Probably when the game was like, in order for you to properly hurt this boss in any meaningful way, you have to use your soul abilities. That's probably the thing that I have to do when he does stupid. Thank you. Ah, crap. No, that's what gets me. You gotta be joking. I don't hear any. Okay. Oh my lieutenant again. I just want to jump off the wall so this dude doesn't rail into this stupid down slash, which does a crap ton of damage. Like, I think that's too annoying. So, some of the mighty ones. Some of the Zoth the Mighty ones are really annoying. My god, I hate you. Quit. You hit me once, I'm gonna hit you twice. That's how that's gonna work. Oh my lord. Direct scrub lord. Finally, Jesus, please tell me you're dead. Yeah, I need to go get. I need spirit. Where's nearest bench to me? I'm up here. It would be all the way the fuck back there. God, heck off. Okay. I'll see you folks when I figure out what I'm gonna do with him. I've made an oopsie. I've made a slight error. I killed him. Okay, let me show you what I did. So I did Registry, Quick Slash, and Long Nail, so I was able to attack him faster and deal more damage. And I was able to kill him pretty quickly. I forgot to check. In my dreams, I could see it, the King of Salvation, the cure for the plague, the answers, and the soul that animates our bodies. But the King, why he was everything I did, his jealousy, his madness. By sinning against me, he robbed me of my immortality. Not the King and his kingdom are dead, but I will live forever. No, you won't. I'm going to absorb your soul. I think that is all that I can do for the time being. I don't even know. I still can't figure out what that thing does. Okay, so time to get the fudge out of here. Now, I would just die and then just leave. I feel like that would be more effort than just. Oh, hey. Well, yeah, so I'll get back to you guys when we're at the next step. Alright, folks. So I have the next thing. So I have a lot of essence. Here, now I can supply, total essence, same thing, but I know it's gonna forever stream as service, fall on something. I'm done with you, forgetting to like forever, try to keep this relic. Yes, I thought so, more than 15 essence, being as close, so close to fully awakening. In your path, builder, I know not what guides you, nor what is the drink for. Once you've collected 1,100 essence, I'll be here waiting. Take this gift, though it may strength essence of this world. Got a mask piece, that's nice. This time has come, the dream nail, and you as well, builder. It's time for you both to awaken. The essence you've collected, the hope that so remains in this little kingdom, pure potential light course through you into the dream nail. Hold us off, builder. Awaken! Give me the power! Awoken Dreamer. It's actually the nail. With upgraded, it can break into the most powerful, or most protective. Yes, no dream can hide stuff from you now. You can peer into the darkest places, you just need to find the right crack. Oh, you are such a power wielder. Wielder, whose memory is what you hunt down. Ha, do you Do as you wish, my promise fulfilled. May the crimes of my tribe be washed away in time, like the rest of this kingdom's. Huh. Well, there goes another NPC. All right. Well, I will get to you folks when we get to the next thing. All right, bye.